Hi. This video guides you on how to manage your logins using the Norton Password Manager extension. You can follow the same procedure to manage your address, wallet, and notes. First, let's see how to add an item to your vault. Make sure you install Norton Password Manager extension in your browser. Click the extension icon and then select Norton Password Manager. If this is the first time you are accessing your vault using the extension, you are required to enter your Norton account credentials. Click Next. Enter your Norton account credentials and sign into your vault. Here, enter your vault password and then click Unlock. You can use the Set as Default button to set Norton as your default password manager. For now, we can skip this. Here, click Finish. You are now logged into the vault. In the Logins tab, click the Add icon. Enter the login details of a website. You can choose Require Vault Password if you want the Norton Password Manager to verify your vault password before filling your login details. Now click Save. The newly added login information is added to the logins list. If you wish to edit or update your login information, you can simply click on a login, modify the details and save them. Next time when you visit the website, your updated information is displayed. If you wish to delete a login from your vault, you can simply click the delete icon on the login. You cannot retrieve the deleted information. If you want to continue, click delete. The login item is removed from the vault. This is how you manage the information in your vault. Additionally, you can also go to the settings tabs and configure your vault. Thanks for watching. For more help, visit support.norton.com.